Three more women have come forward to accuse comedian Bill Cosby of drugging and sexually assaulting them, adding to the woes of the famous comedian. The women described their encounters with the Cosby Show star between 1981 and 1996 in a press conference, with one of them, Linda Kirkpatrick, saying she wanted to come forward earlier but feared she wouldn't be believed. Cosby's lawyer is yet to respond to the latest round of accusations, though the 77-year-old has previously denied any wrongdoing.